Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Pisces. We are picking few cards, guys. I'll be picking more cards from another deck, guys, for your relationship and your career situation, Pisces. So two more cards, guys, from another deck. So this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, Pisces. So let's start with the general energies. Let's see, what do we have here? We have lovers in reverse, king of wands, three of swords, five of pentacles and the empress. So Pisces, in your situation today, guys, it may be in your career or personal life, in this relationship, there are some difficulties, troubles you are facing. So maybe someone is sick or you are sick, having some illness, and you are maybe at home taking rest. You are unable to do your duties, something that is worrying you, or this may be your person's energy and it is affecting your work and it is affecting your life, even your personal life. So some kind of stress and worries because of this sickness, guys. And I also see that there may be troubles in your finances also, because of the sickness or because of something, maybe some project delays or suspensions in work. Some kind of troubles are there in your situation, guys. And you are a really honest person, and maybe today your honesty is what is the reason for troubles. Maybe the way you speak truth, people may not like the way you are communicating with them, guys. So you are someone who speaks honestly, so your honest views and suggestions that may not go well with others. So maybe this person you love or someone in your career, they do not like you. So people may not like the words you speak, guys. And Pisces, in your life, maybe in this connection, there are some difficulties because of your honesty, maybe, or because this person is interested in someone else. Maybe they are not interested in you anymore. So that may be the reason for some troubles in your love situation, guys. Or maybe for some of you, you are interested in someone and you are telling this to this person you are in connection with. So you are giving your honest views, what is there in your heart, but this person is not, they are really sad and devastated hearing the truth, what you are speaking to them, guys. And for you, for some of you, this person you love, they even may be having affair with someone they should not, and it is really stressing you a lot. So maybe you are moving away from this person, taking a break, or this connection may not last long, guys, because you know what is happening today, or this person is telling you, or you yourself are seeing the truth what is happening with this person. So some kind of worries and stress because of that, guys, Pisces, in your situation. So again, these troubles may be in your career also. So maybe your truthful views or your honest suggestions may not work well with your colleagues or your mentor, whoever it is. So they don't want your suggestions because they are afraid of the truth you are speaking, guys. So in their heart of hearts, they know what you're saying is right, but they cannot accept what you're saying. They are quite, what to say, egoistic. That is what I see, guys, Pisces. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. We have Temperance. So with this card in your situation, guys, Pisces, maybe you are having some troubles, worries in your heart, but whatever be the situation, you are controlling yourself, controlling the anger you have towards this person, or the dissatisfaction you feel, stress, that shame, awkwardness, whatever it is. So you are controlling all that. You are controlling your emotional state. You are trying to be really patient today and accept things as they are. Maybe this person leaving you, or this person having an affair. So whatever is the situation, whatever troubles, you are having that calm, composed attitude, and that is what is helping you through this day, guys, Pisces. So let's see what is the card for your career situation, guys. We have Ace of Moons. So I see something new coming in your career situation, guys. Maybe a new beginning. It may be a passionate beginning, something which you love to do. So it may be a creative venture, a second career maybe for some of you. Maybe like singing, dancing, or drawing, something which you love to do and something which you are passionate about. So you are beginning in that, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, Pisces, for your daily energy. I hope this reading resonates. If it does, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Pisces.